stay with you.
Show me your
Thank you. Thank you. Hello? I don't know. I wanted to talk to you. Oh. Hey, so I found out that we might be a little too good at Devil May Cry. I played 5. I killed Urizen at mission 8. I was like, wait, what? This is the end of the game? You can beat him at 1. Yeah. I was like, wait, what? What do you mean I won? It gave me sort of Sparta mode. I was like, what the fuck? Hang on. Yeah, that's what I did when I beat it the first time. I got once I got Devilbringer, I was able to beat him in prologue. And so I just chain beat him in prologue until I had all the difficulties. Although I don't have Bloody Palace. Do I have to beat Dante Most Dad to get that still, or? Yeah, because I got mine through. I don't know, Zav sent it to me. I thought it had the full game in it. Like, all the stuff. Let me see. Yeah, let me see. Oh no, oh no. No, 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 no. Go back. Let's see. Oh yeah, and then I what was I doing? I found a table for 4, but so I found this table right here, but I can't get it. I don't know if it's because I have the actual version of the game or what. Let's see, could I drag that? Am I allowed to drag that? Oh, let's put it in a zip. Nah, I should be able to just drag and drop, right? It won't let me drag and drop. Yeah. Weird that I can't just drag and drop that. Well, it is. It is recognizing that the game is running, because it won't let me like enable it until like it detects the game. But like none of the settings are picking. You know how like once it like runs, it'll like populate all the settings when you're in game. It's just all question marks for all the values. And then if I try to activate the ones that aren't question marks, my game will crash shortly thereafter. I was just trying to enable trick mode with Virgil without being in double trigger. That was it. That's all I want. I don't want any super duper cheats. I just want to be able to dodge sideways. That's it. Jeez. Yeah. Yeah, I did find a trainer for that worked, and the character swapper works, but yeah, you're right, he has like very limited moveset, but he's programmed in the game. There's no pushback, yeah. I noticed, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, he's also got moves that aren't, like, he's got moves with the character swapper that he doesn't use in the boss fight, no matter what difficulty. Although I gotta say that, that final fucking mission, where Nero flips him off and drove Torv, that was perfect, man. I loved it. They did such a good job with this game. I was a big fan of Nero from before, so I was so happy to see that they gave him a lot of love in this game. Yeah. Let's see.
Why does this thing go 44 knots?
Oh, by the way, did you guys know that you're not allowed to pass in a school zone? So, apparently, if there's two lanes, and you're in the left lane, and the guy in the right lane is going slower than you, that's considered passing. We were going the speed limit, and the guy to the right was going like 10. So it looked like we were just like, overtaking him, I guess. And the cop pulled us over and said, hey, you can't pass the school zone. I was like, bitch, we were in the left lane so we could turn to the left side of the street, because the store is on the left side of the fucking road. Like, what? Fucking cops and their damn fuck the police coming straight from the underground. Wait. Goddamn police, man. I fucking hate the cops, dude. Pisses me off every time I have to deal with those fuckers. Luckily, I wasn't driving. If I was driving, it would have been even worse, because I don't technically have a license right now. It expired on my birthday. Gotta renew that, actually. Let's see, Texas drivers online renewal. Let's go, dudes. Let's renew this shit.
That's the sound of the police, apparently.
What? Being a bunch of bitches.
Sure, why not?
Fuck the police.
So I'm sitting here playing World of Warcraft. I haven't played Destroyers and Rambals in well over a year now. What did I do?
And what'd you do?
I played the tier 5 destroyer, the pod Voicey, and went out. Yeah, does 44 with the speed flat.
Two, seven, six, one, nine, five, eight, zero.
This ship is fucking hilarious.
1, 5, 6, 7. I need glasses. Wow.
I did 90,000 damage and lost.
That's
low tiers. You know that goes.
You are eligible to renew your license. Yay. Renew and change address. Renew and change address.
No, the Pod Boyski is not the only ship on I-5.
Let me ask you guys real quick before you continue. Yeah. I live in another state, but I can renew my license online for Texas. So if I put my other state's address, will that still be a Texas license then still? I've never had to renew out of state before. I'll put El Paso. Well, but I think it's different because I'm military. Right. So I'm gonna do this, and if they give me an issue, yes, my mailing address is the same as my home address. No, I don't want to donate. No, I don't want to register to vote. I've already technically registered, but they don't know that. $24! Woo! Let's do this. You think you stand a chance? That's the fee. $25.
Well, you don't have to deal with people then.
Yeah, that's the price of convenience, Lumi. Nah. Oh, damn it, I put my card number where my name is supposed to go. Whoops. That's my name. That's my name.
Well,
this guy's name is Numbers.
No, I thought your name was First Last.
Ah, yes, it is First Last.
So, I bought the best tier 5 destroyer in the game. Uh-huh. It's not the Pod Boys, he is T22.
Hello? Who is it?
I have all the physical.
Who's there?
Now, I can't get around the back. Now I have access to the point where I'm even if it's basically teasing me.
I have a temporary ID right here.
Trainer to modify my enemies.
Or it'll just endlessly cycle. Just summon blue. Okay, just summon another set. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. What's happening? Oh no! Why did I enable this? Turn it off! There's so many summon stores! That's crazy. Trippy. Alright. So don't enable the Bluetooth 2 of death. Got it. What is this?
I guess we might have to start playing the lane from there. But I need steel.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
How else am I gonna get a Flynn?
Okay, okay, okay. I see you, game. I see you. Mustal mode, dude? Oh, hell yeah! Oh yeah, absolutely. Yeah, absolutely. Dude, fucking. Oh, it's like DMC's must style mode, okay. Triple S to fucking kill. Oof. Oof. Hey! Cut that out!
I had some guy in the Vanguard complain I was using Charles Martel's reload battery. The consumable. He thought it didn't take skill. Fucking train.
Save. You disconnect.
Sat on the edge of one, the map in one match, and flanked to Des Moines. Just sat there, reversing behind an island.
The world that's currently full right now.
I kept sitting on from 15 kilometers.
You know, like a login queue thing.
Yeah. You know.
Nah, that's the other issue I have with 14 right now. The server sizes are drastically smaller.
Montel is fast, it is agile, it has very respectable firepower.
Once you get in, you can still see.
What's up?
If you log in, right? You can say permalogged in if you don't actually dialogue with the NPC.
Yeah. Yeah, but there's no point to that, so yeah.
I'm gonna have to worry about logging here.
Sure. Cool, no doubt. Alright! Okay, hello. Oh, hello, trick style. Okay, let's replace some of these scarecrows real quick. Fuck scarecrows, they're fucking lame ass enemies anyway. Let's do, let's see, which one do I like to play? Let's make them all Credo! Oh god. What's up, bitch? I wanna move. Ooh, full charge, Beowulf, bitch.
Yep. Not gonna put concealment with this captain.
Boop. finished a couple missions in this. It's, Final Fantasy. Finally! A bucket table that lets me trick! That's all I wanted! I don't need anything else! I just wanted to be able to do this! Well, I just don't like rolling. Shit seems so slow.
Okay, the Podboyski cannot turn. Fuck it. I'll run a straight line at 44 knots. They all miss. Can't believe I didn't think about going up this far.
Yeah, perfect judgment.
Phoenix trying to sit broadside on 9 kilometers away. I load AP and sit and feel it.
Okay.
Oh cool, we have a Molotov. Okay, that I shouldn't try and go into a gunpipe with. That's a nun.
So long as I've played this game, goddamn, oh, here we go. Oh, yeah, hello, Frost. Oh, yeah, this is much better than fighting Scarecrow. Oh, God, this is a bad idea. There's so many Frosts. Oh, God.
Oh look, Nurnberg! Broadsiding. Low AP. Now I wish I had Leningrad. Oh, he blew up.
Has Force Edge always been able to be thrown that quickly? Goddamn.
Well, I'm getting a min.
Am I just misremembering this? Yeah. Have you always been able to throw the Force Edge that quickly? Like, I feel like he just instantly threw that shit out.
This Fushun's gonna sit in smoke. I'm just rushing down.
Wait, how do I throw it again? I did it on accident. Oh.
He's...
Oh, yeah, it is really fast.
Yeah, depart.
Oh, it's a great style builder. God damn.
Fucking Tongo shooting. It just lost a third of my health.
Oh, perfect judgment, bitch. Hell yeah, this is great. Oh, this is so much better, being able to just fucking
hear me.
Trick.
I have Russian guns.
And to the side and back, apparently. Oh shit! Hell yeah! Trick back, Mora!
Don't get barred, exploded.
Okay. I forgot how ridiculous his physics are with summon swords, so I just failed that fucking jump puzzle because there's spikes in the ceiling. Oh yeah, I love this Mustile mode. This is great.
I can totally pure Nicholas in there. Yeah. Can't hit me, I'm pulling 44 knots. Dear me, I am Russian.
So when I change out the enemies, is this is not a permanent change, right? This is just when I have the game booted up. Okay. Oh, okay. So it's retroactive. Oh, woo! I didn't know you could chain perfect cuts like that. Holy shit. That actually can be perfect cutted too. Oh! Oh, that's cool as fuck. I just did it. That is awesome. Oh, I'm gonna start doing that.
So the destroyer is interested. I'm gonna rush this pure Valky down and torpedo him. He's fired his front guns, and now he's going to die. Hard boys, go!
Spoken style. Wait, where's the announcer for my fucking styles? What the hell? What kind of Devil May Cry game is this? What the hell? Where's my announcer? Even Bayonetta has announcers! Oh shit! Oh, I couldn't get the fourth one. I got three perfects in a row, but I couldn't get the fourth one. It's so sad when you see him pull the sword back like normal. It's like, ooh. Beowulf, bitch! Oh, yeah! When do you first find Blitz? It's like mission 6, isn't it? Oh, it's here! Oh, shit! It's here. Oh, wait! This fucking changes Legendary Dark Knight into Dante Must Die? Spawns? Oh shit! Hell yeah! No. Hell yeah. Oh, yeah, got it. Oh, that sounds like as fuck. I'm glad you told me that. I fucking love doing that perfect cut out of that. That is amazing. I keep forgetting to use my summon swords. I gotta set that to another button. And it's square for double trigger. That's what I do on a Devil May Cry 5. I have to switch V's, Griffin to fucking L1, and just trigger to, and Nightmare to square. Yeah. Yeah. You can, it's just very awkward for your fingers. Wait, what? Oh, wait. Oh man, doing judgment cut out of that is ridiculous. Oh man, that move is awesome. And then it puts you into Yamato, so you can combo straight into Yamato. Oh, it's probably because it's the forced perfect cut, huh? Ah! This thing countered me. You stand and shoot. How am I supposed to get my style if you won't fucking die? Don't make me break you with Beowulf, because I will. Can I not break this guy's shield? I thought you could break. I'm talking about the guard armors. You can't break their shields? Yeah. Alright. Oh, here we go, beat it. Yeah, I gotta use my Beowulf styles. I gotta time those fucking charge attacks just right. Oh yeah, baby! And then I'll use summon swords to keep my style up. There we go. Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. I forgot about that. Yeah. can you get higher than S on missions, or is it just S rank? Okay. So I S rank this bitch. Oh. Oh, that's right, you gotta shoot it. Couldn't remember this stupid how to use this fucking thing. Bitch, hit that! Wait, why are you not breaking that? What the fuck? Isn't this supposed to break that door open? Oh wait, does it not open because of must-style mode? Does that thing need to be must-style to break open? Oh, wow. So you know those, like, pendulum things that you can hit to break open walls and shit? Yeah. The ones where you have to, like, hit them to activate them and they spin, the gyro things. Apparently you need must-style mode to break the walls with them. So you need to turn that off if you're gonna break open walls. Oh, here we go, here's my frosts. Woo, air perfects! I was really sad that you didn't get to play as a Virgil in 5. Sorry, Frost, but you can't withstand my Beowulf techniques, bitch. Boom, ba boom. I didn't have the power to destroy this. Well, no shit, I don't have the power to destroy this. That's why I'm trying to activate this. All right, gotta turn off my style just to fucking activate this thing. Yeah, there's no hope of controlling it. Woo! What are you doing now? Go back up here? No, I don't need to go up here. Oh, where do I need to go? Down here? Alright, I need to push all the gyros in here. That's right. Yay! Yeah, I already know. Thanks, game. I'm hoping, though, that, there's concentration in 5. I don't really care for it. Yeah. Yep. Oh, I gotta turn back my style on. How do I get there? Through here? Yeah, I guess through here. That was dope. Oh, that was good. Let's just push this slowly this way. Push it that way to send him through those enemies. Why is my camera freaking out? Why is my camera stuck to this chair? There we go. It like got stuck in the room that I was fighting in earlier. That was weird as fuck. Perfect judgment, bitch. And a fully charged Beowulf hit! you. Oh man, that frog had no idea what hit him. I even had bus style on it, I still fucked his ass up. That was so fucking ridiculous. Those perfect Beowulf fucking charges are amazing. And then perfect judgment cuts, that's just OP as shit. I think you have enough time. I think you can do it. I'm no expert, but I think you got this. Oh no, wait, not mission menu. Yeah, not mission menu. I need Damn, how many missions are in this? 20? Fuck. God damn. Yeah, I don't remember. Well, does the judgment cut end? Oh, hello. Yeah, let's go ahead and get that skill. I think looking dope. Probably a good fucking style builder. Uh-oh. Well, not with my style, I don't. Damn, I don't know if the crowd... Why do you need so many proud souls to level up skills at the end here? Jesus. I thought earning 30,000 a mission was pretty good. It's not. I need almost 100,000 to get this last skill. Oh well, it's just enemy step. I never use it. Virgil can just move. Alright. Alright, Xavier, you ready for some bullshit FF14s? If you're even still here.
Question.
Did you do math today?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know if you did math or not?
Why can't I log in?
Woo! Jesus. I forgot how long Bloody Palace is in that.